Yeah.
Hey, we're live.
Hey, we're back.
What is up?
Retrorama 5.
Where are the white people at?
Oh, cool. It's 4.1. Retrorama 4.1.
Who's there? 4.01.
It's just a beta build.
What are you playing?
Super Mario 64.
Oh, Mario 64.
Hi, Beeth. We're back. We're giving you some bonus streaming.
Beefathon 2 starts now.
Right.
We're calling it Where's the Beef?
Wait a minute. Should we call it Retrorama 4.01?
Yes. Yes.
Put a B next to it.
Andy After Hours or something.
Andy had to cleanse his palate of Star Wars and get his Mario back.
I need to play Mario because my palate is just a little going through withdrawal without no.
How many Beefathons were there?
Well, at least two, so maybe.
So,
maybe this
okay,
is the third
so
one.
Beefathon 3. Retrorama 4.01, Beefathon 3. Alright, that's what we're doing, that's what we're going with. Let's clean up this window a little bit. We'll get rid of time cap, we don't need that, we don't need total cap.
You need a capture card on your computer, right?
No, I don't.
You don't?
No. We'll get rid of the lightsaber, we'll get rid of the, we want the chat.
So then how do you save all of that video? Where does it go?
It saves it locally as it's streaming out.
So you don't need a capture card?
No. Well, this Dazzle acts as the capture card.
And how much is that? If I were to buy one?
Like $90, I think. Yeah. But that you can only stream composite with it. Like, you can't stream HDMI.
Yeah. How would I stream HDMI? Would I need more bandwidth for HDMI?
Yes, definitely.
I don't have the bandwidth.
Unless you crunch it down to nothing.
Yeah.
Which is possible.
Your mom's
I don't want to have to deal with that. I want it as simple as possible. Huh.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I'm doing a 16-star run, Beef. It's all about them glitches. It's all about that glitch.
It's about
that glitch.
Dominating some glitches.
No
some
bitches.
You're gonna
He's dominating some glitches.
I'm gonna glitch this game.
Dominate
I'm
some
okay
bitch.
With it.
Decent
I'll allow
bees.
It.
The original, like the PB for this run, the 16-star run, is around like 14 minutes. I think I do it in close to 20.
Andy's gonna D some bees.
I have not practiced my BLJs, but I will tonight.
It's a BLJ.
Backwards long jump.
Okay.
Oh.
I'll show you what that is as soon as this box comes.
I don't understand this whole speed run culture.
I really don't either.
This is a backwards long jump.
Okay, we are up and going.
Okay.
Wait, just wait.
So you're playing the whole game backwards?
I don't think it'll work if I'm not on stairs. That must be what it is. Okay, never mind.
Huh. Alright, that was informing.
Backwards long jump works on stairs, I'll show you.
I miss this game. This game is so awesome. It's the first game I got with my N64.
It was the only game.
Hey, Alex is here.
I just texted
What's
him.
Going on, Alex?
I texted him and Kevin and Sauce. Sauce is watching Walking Dead.
Nice.
That's tonight, damn it.
Yes, it is.
I'm two episodes.
We are
tonight.
Sex Bomb.
No, I've only done the Lakitu skip once, unfortunately. And I still can't get this Bob-omb skip either.
Who thinks of this shit? Chomp, 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 chomp.
Well, Andy, you go ahead and play. I'm gonna do some teardown.
Okay.
Just because it's fucking with me. Like, I can't just sit in a sea of
mess. Hide the evidence.
I need to clean.
In a sea of mess.
Bling.
Oh my god, there's M&Ms and ping pong balls. And
find the grapes.
The King's Wares, eBay and Amazon top.
Oh, that was on the back of
that
one
was on
of
the
Star
back of
Wars
cartridge.
Games.
Yeah,
oh,
okay.
Yeah, it wouldn't fit in the thing.
That's the cheapest Vistaprint card you can get to. it's a template.
We've got our keyboard that was used exactly once this year.
Very well.
Some would say
internet.
Yeah, Baba.
Oh, Beef, seriously, if you can find a sign or whatever, give me a small little sign and I'll.
Good
send
bin.
It to Andy and then
oh,
I'll,
Dublin.
I'll
yeah,
get
yeah.
it. I'll get it from you somehow. Or...
Absolutely.
They have the mail over there.
They have the mail in Ireland.
So.
Oh, I did this wrong.
Yeah,
oh shit.
The
yeah.
mailman is so drunk. It. Who knows which house it's going to?
That's.
Let me get hardwired in. He says.
And that's a good thing.
Hardwired.
That's vibranium.
Oh, oh god, yeah, see, that thing is... That thing doesn't fuck around.
Holy crap, I can hear it.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus. Alright, alright.
I'll have what she's having. Oh my god.
I don't want to have to sit on it backwards and strap it.
I don't want to have to crack another shirt.
No, I don't want it to wave. I want it to just...
Good lord, that's loud.
Yeah, it is.
Dude, it's like my eardrums. I feel like
we couldn't have had that going when the stream was going.
Yeah. Would have fucked everything up.
I want this.
Damn.
Way better than mine.
Maybe we should... I'm wondering what my neighbors are hearing right now, actually.
Shaking
should we go that couch away from the wall?
It sounds like shitty bass.
No trouble.
There's heat, too.
No trouble.
I just want it on my ass. Is that so much to ask for? Like the Mario Kart.
Did you like skip that? Or you just kept
holy
going?
Holy shit, that's nice. And whose is this?
Oh, my cousin Bobby.
I'm gonna donate for this next year. Oh, I had an orgasm, I think.
Okay, thank you. No, thank you.
Can I borrow some towels?
You better get a wet cloth.
Hey, did you get your dick towel?
Oh, yeah.
I need my dick towel. Your dick towel. Yeah, this is the after hours segment.
Hey, did you get your dick towel?
This is the after-hour segment.
We're
not sacred anymore.
You want to show Beef and Alex your dick towel?
So I had this whole sketch planned out. I was gonna take a shower Friday night over here.
Get on camera. Get on camera.
I was gonna have. Just, I was gonna.
Just walk out with that on.
Well, this is what I was gonna do. I was gonna take a shower, and then I was gonna come out like halfway through with like soap in my hair and like soap all over my body, and then I was gonna have this on. Hang on.
God. I'm gonna try to do this.
I was gonna have this one like this, and come out and go. Hey, Bo, what's up with your hot water? What's up with the hot water? And then you were gonna, play along and say, oh, I think somebody was washing dishes or something. And then I'm like, all right, well, tell them to knock it off until I'm out of the shower, right? So then when I get out of the shower, I was gonna come out like this and be like, hey, guys. Then I was gonna come out like this.
Hey, warm water's
bad.
It was
gonna be funny, but
dicktel.com.
Is that the website?
I don't know. Was that what it was? It was Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
Yeah, it was from. It's from Always Sunny.
Why do you keep doing it?
Because it's
no wonder why you're only up to 20 minutes.
I know, right? Ah. No, that's a skip I never actually try to do. But since I'm not timing it, I figured I'd try. It's literally a skip. There's a star in the wall. That you have to blast the wall away.
Well, it's going
to
be real impressed with this.
But are you going to do this cannon?
Like, yeah, you can glitch it so that you can get to the star without even like breaking the wall. No, it's not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. All right, moving on. Oh! I missed.
Fell on your butt.
His butt's pretty bouncy.
That's what she said. You still owe some. You owe Matt some grinder time.
No reactions to the dick towel in the chat, really.
So this isn't going. What's this going through now? Just
it's going through Retrorama still.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, I changed all the. Oh shit! It is. It's going on Retrorama.net. So.
Oh,
yeah.
It's not going through, what the fuck's the server?
Hitbox.
Hitbox?
Oh, yeah, it's going through Hitbox.
Oh.
It's basically the same thing. Nothing has changed except I'm playing Mario instead of Star Wars.
Yeah.
And Bo did change the setup for the stream, so it's just the game, us, and the chat.
So how many stars are you getting?
16.
16.
I heard
where's the challenge,
and that was it.
Out of how many
because you have to, the game is set up that minutes. You have to get 70 to beat the game or 120 to beat it 100%. I'm beating it with only 16 stars, which you're not supposed to be able to do.
Oh, so you're hacking
it. I'm gonna hack the game, yes.
You're hacking it.
Oh, the fucking fuck's out there.
Fucking fuck.
Frickin' frick, fucking fuck.
I can't believe how much we didn't guess.
Well, we just... You know,
I know,
yeah,
right?
You know better.
Right.
You know fucking better. So, just about a week before this, or before I was supposed to leave anyway, this guy walks into my restaurant.
A bar.
And he's got a cheesy-ass police mustache. A little skinny guy, too. Not a cop. Wearing a Mario hoodie. Like, with a hood that goes up to a Mario hat. Right? The whole Mario look had a mustache, too. His waitress was somebody else. I bring their food over, and I look at him, and I literally told him, I go, I'm really disappointed you didn't order the mushroom burger. Like, why would you not have? He's like, I didn't even think of that. I'm like, you're a failure as a man.
Thanks, Pete. This is pretty much the only run I ever do anymore, because I started a 70-star run, and I'm just like,
wait, are you famous on the internet? Who signed my tickets?
Watch this one. Jump off the side.
Are you just basically skipping?
Yeah. Here? What the hot damn hell?
What the
damn
hell?
Hot damn it, Bobby. What the
I
hell?
Need some tap and die and some WD-40.
Who the boy's been whacking about too much?
What about a hammer? Do you know what
I'm
a hammer is?
For a tap and die.
And some WD-40. You know, that's what got me back in the day. I was crying. How about a hammer? Do you know what a hammer is?
You're fired.
Hank was threatening the store clerk with a hammer.
Are you boys whacking off them?
Whacking off.
Hot damn it, Bobby.
Bobby, I'll tell you what.
Boy, I'll tell you what.
Hey there, man. You're pretty good. I'll call you sometime.
Is that really Brad Pitt that does the Boomhauer?
Is it?
Is it a
no, it was Boomhauer's cousin. I'm sure Boomhauer's cousin came in. That was Brad Pitt.
Why, Jordan? He loves us.
I'll tell
you missed all the pants stuff at the
end. Why would anybody do the jokes and they can just mow along?
Yeah. Maybe Jordan wants to see your towel.
I'm not gay. I sell propane and propane scissors.
Why would anybody do drugs when they could just mow along? I'm assuming I was supposed to say that.
That is such an old man thing to say.
Why would anybody do drugs when they could just mow along and do
it? It's King of the Hill, Alex. Or Beavis and Butthead, as it were.
Anybody want this carrot cake?
No, it's old.
Anybody who remembers this, it was very good. And if you're watching, you have to go through three Bowsers in order to beat this game.
I think.
I gotta find the plastic.
You have to have 8 stars to get to Bowser 1. You have to have... Oh, that was dumb. You have to have 30 stars to get to Bowser 2, and 50 stars, 70 stars to get to Bowser 3.
I don't know. Read all that is.
Okay, so you're going to
fuck all
that
shit.
Fuck all that shit.
That's what I meant to do.
Is that a super long jump?
What?
No.
What the hell?
No, I'm not there.
Is this your nunchuck?
No, that's yours, actually.
Okay.
I only brought the Wiimotes. So the Wiimotes on the table are mine.
Oh, that's right.
I brought 3 Wiimotes.
These are yours, right?
And
I
got to
play video games again. I got my PlayStation 2.
And your friggin' Mario Party.
I know, I'm so excited to get to that.
Yeah, I'm not.
I'm sure you're not.
Damn it.
Make sure you save those super games so we can destroy the fuck out of them.
Oh yeah.
In a video before.
Yes, we will defile them in several different ways.
I vote hockey pucks, man. Those things are very destructive. We could explode one, take slap shots at another.
No, I say we use this as a hockey puck.
Okay.
Oh, these are yours too, right? The road leader?
Those two, yep.
Okay.
Correct. He can make a pile on my shit.
Pile on his shit.
We need to go to like a junkyard where they have those car smashers.
Yeah. Here, have E.T. Let's buy up every copy of E.T. that we possibly can. See, that's what I would have done to the moon fight guy. That's exactly what I would have done.
Spun him around,
I would have spun him around and thrown him as far as possible. He's not going to escape the gravity of the moon, I understand that. But the impact would still probably hurt him. And your chat is all messed up right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, did I fuck it up with the rocks?
Yeah. Yeah, why you... Whoa.
Oh, now you fucked it up.
Whoa, bro.
Sorry.
There we go. Here we go. We're good. We're good, Chief. We're good, Chief.
There you go.
What did you change your stream name to?
Beefathon 3, Retrorama 4 Teardown.
We crossed the streams, apparently. You're not supposed to do that, but we did it.
All right. 8 down. 8 to go.
So you've killed one Bowser.
So I've killed one Bowser, and I'm supposed to... This is where the glitching starts, because I'm supposed to have... what am I trying to say? 30 stars in order to even get in the room to get to Bowser.
You know, you would think that they would hotfix this or patch it or something.
Is this something that you just figured out on your own?
Oh, God, no. How can speedrunners of the world figure this out?
Because
I want to figure out how they figured it out.
That was what the joke was.
Oh, like, how do you know the joke
you.
This specific
A DLC joke. I got it.
It's a hotfix.
Wow. I'm cartridge. Out of it, guys. Sorry.
You've had a long weekend.
Yeah.
I want to see this backwards butt jump thing.
Oh, yeah. You'll get to see it twice.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
No, sir. It's butt's too smooth.
No, no sir. God. I don't like it.
That was dumb.
Why was that dumb?
Because I almost died there just like that. Hi, horsey.
I just got that shit together. This is somebody's phone charger?
I think that was Leonard's. He used that to plug it in.
Good lord. Oh, it's plugged into that.
Oh. Okay.
And that's his too. His USB thingy.
Okay.
Do you need a few
I thought there was
USBs?
Another phone charger under there as well. There's another iPhone charger
there
under there too.
I've got my iPhone charger, so I don't think
it's. Do you have an iPhone?
I do. Yes.
Oh,
that
must be good.
Okay.
Yeah,
that one's
Wait, you want me to give you a quarter so you can masturbate in front of my child?
Yeah.
What?
Give me a quarter.
Did the
kids in the
hall?
Oh, okay.
I got to do everything like I did the day before!
Wow.
This is. You know, 25 years of friendship and Kids in the Hall references.
I
right?
Kids in the Hall. I so don't remember.
Turn out of my body and onto your plate.
Yeah.
That was the vom moment right
yeah.
there.
What do you look like?
Oh, drummer.
Yeah,
I got big arms, right? Because of drum, right?
Oh, yeah? What do you look like?
Just
the drummer
don't...
Reed?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm wearing a house dress with nothing on underneath because I'm hot. Hot for you! Because I'm hot for you!
Oh, God. I miss those guys.
You're still around, man.
I have the complete saga on the... I have the complete
oh,
series.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Dude, the complete series was on Netflix for years.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And I think they just took it off, like, the
yeah.
end of last
no,
year.
No, really. Because
I was actually going to watch it again.
Because I'm hot. Hot for you!
Yeah, it wasn't long ago. I watched it last year. I'm pretty sure. In its entirety in, like, 2 days.
Yeah.
Then I bought the box set of the state.
Yeah.
I watched that all in one sitting.
That was good.
What's that blue meat?
Muppet. That's Muppet.
Sauce is back.
Hey, Sauce.
Show me near.
This one time? We painted some chairs. Oh, there's these kids, and they touch these dogs to smoke. They sure do smoke.
These kids at school? Smoke.
Yeah. Oh,
they
yeah.
sure smoke.
Yeah. Harper Kitty's reaction to that was the best. He's like, yeah. Okay.
No.
Yeah.
They even taught a dog to smoke.
They taught a dog to beg for cigarettes. They sure smoke.
Well,
physics,
you guys love Kids in the Hall. You missed me earlier, right before the end of the stream. I was standing over there doing the playlist, and I was crushing your head.
I'm crashing
your head. Crashing your head.
Crashing your head.
Oh,
look at your face. Oh, check it out. Check it out. Oh, wait. Ready? Here we go.
Crush
oh,
Andy, I'm going that, to get you.
That's ready.
No. I'm crushing your I'm crushing Andy's head.
Oh, come
I'm
on.
I'm crushing your head.
I'm crushing your head.
I'm pinching your face.
Okay, this is not.
Who's,
you
sunglasses?
You can do it.
I never miss that one. Doors?
Okay.
Yep.
I'm just gonna pile.
That's fine. Oh yeah, please do, because I gotta pack it all up. Anyway.
Pack it up, pack it in.
Pack
it
in.
Hot for you.
All right, homie.
Yeah.
Ready to head out? I gotta
do this.
Like, have to
be
a parent.
Grab your junk.
Oh, they'll both be asleep.
You sure you're good at this game?
Oh yeah.
You
see,
sure?
Look, there we go. There we go. There
he
we
knows
go.
His way.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Is this somebody's hat?
Probably.
Never mind.
It's Leonard's.
Yeah, no, I guess
kinda,
he's got a pile.
He just needed an excuse to come back to your house.
Yeah, it smells like cigarettes.
He's like,
just throw it in Andy's
pile. Leonard's
pile
will be right there.
It's almost over if you want.
He's just gonna see you. Oh, you're almost done?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Jesus. Wow.
I told you, 20 minutes.
He's got four left.
This isn't a boss hunter game. This actually will be done in 20 minutes.
20 minutes, $20. You and me, shake man.
Who? You know, over melon shakers. Gentlemen,
Hey, fry man!
That'd be a good donation incentive for, like, a Mario-thon for, like, okay, my estimate of beating this game is, you know, an hour, 40 minutes, and for every minute I go over is $1.
I'm gonna put this with the Leonard pile, too.
What is it?
Is that the Appetite for Destruction cassette.
Who brought that?
He left it in my car when him, me, and Brian hung out one night.
Like, 20 years ago or recently?
No, maybe a year ago, year and a half ago.
That's a little bit past its prime, though.
Yeah.
Cassette. A cassette.
It's got the original artwork in it.
Yeah. Yeah,
mine
with
mine did. Yeah.
Welcome to the Brownstone jungle, baby.
Or whatever it was.
Artwork.
Yeah, nobody, the kids don't know what artwork is.
Oh, man. Let's see.
Cause I'm hot for you.
This is another skip we'll have to learn. There's a point in just the very first room where you can just drop through right on top of that mountain. Or
whoa. Such hacks. Whoa, you dinosaur thing. Whoa, that wasn't very good.
You know, I probably should have checked to make sure the discs are right on all these things.
That one still has a disc.
I think that one still has a disc.
Yes. I think the Xbox, you took it out before you shut it off. Pretty sure.
I did, yes I did.
Two more.
Do we have more viewers now than we did, like...
That's about the
same. There's six people in the chat.
That's the
same. That's what I meant, there's six
people. Yeah. We've got about the same amount of viewers.
Let's open the phone lines again.
You know, nobody found the hidden link with the hotline number.
No, CJ did. Remember?
He never called it.
He said, is this even real? He
the hidden link with the hotline number?
Yeah.
But he didn't call it.
He didn't think it was real.
Near the donation buttons above the viewer, above the... the viewer.
Retro on the hotline. How can we help you?
There are three hearts.
Yeah.
They take you different places if you click on them. The right heart hooks it up to dumbass 508, which is our hotline number.
So here's another glitch that I shouldn't be able to do without a metal cap.
Everybody get that? Dumbass 508. Call it. Boss monster. Play it.
Kato found it, but we don't hear a phone ringing.
Oh, Alex.
Alex found it.
Nice. Before us.
When did you
hipster guy, we don't hear the phone ringing. Where's the phone?
I put a cassette with it. Where do I play it?
Where's the phone? Pass me that phone. It's got a ring. Right? Right, Kato? Right, Alex?
Call us.
It's a big fucking phone. Jesus.
We're taking calls
now. It's an awesome phone.
We'll be taking your calls now in the next half hour if you want to call in and tell us about your problems or whatnot.
He's going to answer it when he called, but he's not calling. I'm disappointed.
Make sure the thing is on.
Reddit is
fine.
Where's the grinder at?
Like I said, Matt's going to be disappointed.
Word Feud. I remember playing that with Mike. Then realized nobody plays Word Feud but Mike.
A bunch of games with Kara going again.
Or are you trying to do your butt backflip thing?
No, this is just a backflip.
It's a butt backflip.
It's just exercising.
BLJ is... This is not a BLJ.
You're supposed to do it at the top of your jump.
Is that what you're supposed to do?
Is that what they're telling me?
No, that's what I think.
Bacon, lettuce, and jack-off?
Yeah, it's close.
Backwards. So BLTJO.
Backwards long jump. There we go.
At the bottom of your jump.
I always forget.
Oh, you had to hit that thing, huh?
Yeah, I would never
ever
figure out.
Happening.
That's not
how
you're actually supposed to do.
Oh.
You're supposed to get a metal cap to have you walk underwater to step on it.
Retro-Rama Hotline, how may we direct your call?
What the fuck? It said press 1 to go to voicemail.
To send a
Press 1.
Yeah, press 1.
Retrorama Hotline, how may we direct your call?
I think it might have just dropped the carrier.
What did it do?
No, it acted like it was an outgoing call. What the hell?
Try it again.
Do it again.
Dan doesn't know how to operate big phones.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it was so heavy my other arm couldn't even...
How'd you get them?
The gravitational pull alone, I mean...
Do it again.
It picked up and it acted as if it was an outgoing call.
Yeah, that's what Google Voice does.
It's weird. I hit one, like it said.
Do you want to?
But it asks
this is who it's from.
Hit two if you want to leave a voicemail. Like, why would I want to leave a voicemail? All
right, here's where the glitching begins. So I just grabbed the rabbit to get the star, but I'm not actually going to get that star, even though I said it's a 16 star. I'm not getting that one. I'm using the rabbit.
There it is, go.
Up.
To go through this door with the rabbit.
Hello?
Text us, press 1.
To
send a voicemail.
We don't want to text.
Hello?
Hi.
Hey, what's going on, Alex?
Welcome to the Retrorama Hotline.
I just pushed the rabbit through the door.
You have a question?
Do you have a question for Robert Goulet?
You have a question?
Alex, you are the first to find the right heart.
So
congratulations.
Just got through that
door. Wahoo!
See, I can't even leave.
You
the
get
door.
Nothing for your trials and tribulations.
30 stars to get through that door. And I just. Yeah.
Well, hey.
This is awkward. We got nothing to say, right?
I'm sorry, go ahead.
Homework.
All right, well, thank you for calling, and thank you for tuning in this weekend. We really
do
appreciate it. You be good, man.
Love you, TJ.
Long time listener, first time caller.
Oh, man.
So I just used the rabbit to get through two doors, one of which was the door that I couldn't get through until I had 30 stars, but I glitched through the door with the rabbit's help.
Okay.
Use the rabbit?
So this is the first level that you're supposed to go to once you have 30 stars.
Wait,
but
you're
I'm
doing
already,
it in half?
I'm doing it with 15.
Alex, do your homework, says the host. So in the speedrunning community, it's perfectly acceptable to glitch through stuff.
Absolutely.
To get a better speed, any rule really is out the window.
Aside from like game genie codes and all that stuff,
okay.
It's just like you can use.
You work with what you're given.
You can manipulate anything within the game as long as you're
Robert
not modifying it.
So did Sauce just hear Robert Goulet, Mike?
So I just got the 16 star, but I had to in order to make that water wall move so that I could go to Bowser number 2.
What's this cartoon we're playing? What is this? What's this cartoon you're in?
This is called Mario, Robert. It's
great to be back in Burbank, Johnny. Where's Ed?
Burnt that ass.
Gonna do it again.
Oh, you did that on purpose. That's crazy. It would take me all night to like get up there without falling in any of that.
Burbank sucks.
Yeah, Will.
It's all studio
suck.
Space, isn't it? I thought Burbank was all like studios.
Yeah,
and,
Studio City ish.
Oh, my fucking throat.
I think we should start doing video shorts.
Yes.
Just skits
do
and
it.
Stuff like that.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
I'm serious, man.
Everybody gets a green screen at their house, and we
just put that
splice
in.
Everybody into it.
I'm not kidding, man. I'm serious.
Let's do it.
We have ideas for shit like that.
We have enough like writing power between all of our brains.
Oh yeah.
For comedy, whatever the fuck we want.
Let's do it.
I don't have the talent for most of that. Ugh. I will green screen my room if I have to.
So, you're at the end of the game?
I'm at Bowser number 2 currently.
What does that mean?
That I have
two?
One more Bowser
poop?
But I don't have to get any more stars. I got my 16 stars. This is why it's called a 16 star run, because you only need 16 stars to win.
Okay.
He just blowed up.
Sure did. Oosh. See, he stayed long enough, I might actually have a second one.
Second what? Beer?
Beer.
Just leave a six pack.
I'll leave it.
No. I'm going to drink it in the morning.
I can drink it in the morning. I can drink it in the
night.
So you're going to go straight to another Bowser.
So I'm going to go straight to Bowser number 3, but I have to glitch the entire way because, like I said, I used the rabbit to get into this door. And if you look, I can't even leave now because still, the same message, it takes 30 stars to open the door.
And what do you do?
So how do I get out of here? If I pause to try to exit, I can't. I'm stuck. So what I do is...
He's not stuck.
There's
He's
always
put
a way.
Away.
There's always a way. So I'm going to stop. Exit course takes me back to the home page.
What?
What?
So
but I've got the key now, so I can go upstairs, even though I don't have the 30
so
stars.
Checks.
That seems like cheating, folks.
That's what you call some bullshit. That's
yeah,
bitch.
It is.
All right, I'll try that. Okay, no, I'm not.
I just think it's amazing. This game is how old, and people are still finding out new ways to manipulate things in it.
I'm supposedly supposed to be able to jump up right here.
Cheater. What?
And then get like halfway up the stairs.
Oh my god.
That shaves off literally like half a second of the time.
About 2 seconds.
All of those little things add up.
Alright, so here's the door. I need 50 stars to get in there. Alright, this is where the BLJ comes in handy.
Oh, the BLJ.
Just like that.
What?
Just like that.
What was that?
That was
go back out here.
Okay. No, I don't think I can leave.
What?
I don't think I can leave.
Fuck was that?
That was awesome. I have never done that in the first try.
You just pooped back and forth.
That was
up
just,
the stairs.
Remember the first time in the original Mario Brothers when you found the turtle shell glitch where you just kept jumping on it? It was 99 lives at the beginning of the game. That's what that reminds me of.
Jesus.
It's that groundbreaking.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
So then this final door, Bo.
There's another BJ coming sauce.
This is the final boss door. Now, what is interesting about this one is it'll tell me I cannot enter because it's an endless stairs until I get 70 stars, right?
Okay.
But this door does open. But again...
But do the
it's
thing.
It's endless.
Can't.
But if you slide up on your
Wait,
ass...
Can you
right?
BLJ this staircase?
Well, that's what I'm about
How
to do.
How come that works?
Because it's a glitch.
How come that works?
Usually it's a lot more dramatic.
Let's go all the way to the
I
want to
show you the dramatic part because this is a lot funnier.
Give me the dramatic butt jump.
This is the dramatic butt jump right here. Right there. And ladies and gentlemen, now
what
the final Bowser.
BLJs, man.
BLJs, get you every time.
BLJs apparently where it's at.
If you don't know what it is.
Or I'm just gonna die.
Okay.
If you gotta ask, man, you can't afford it.
Man, that.
Funny.
I will never put that into, you know, practical application ever. But
ever. But
glad I know about it now.
This is why people watch this shit. This is why certain streamers have thousands of viewers that they sit there and pay to watch them because they do this shit all the time. And it's fun to watch.
Beat the Thought starts now. Hey, Kevin.
They call them, destroying your childhood because you sit there and watch all these old games that you used to play and watch people take
hours
on
this
and you watch somebody take 2 seconds to just walk through a door that you could have done yourself.
But this is also what 20 fucking years of glitching that people are finding all these things out.
Yeah, they're figuring them out after the game is
that I'd have never thought of it.
Yeah, like,
I was all
I
about that one jump on Rainbow Road
any
though.
Of this.
Be just sent a wall. The reason it works is because BLJ allows you to gain more speed than normal, and then walls are built to handle that much momentum. Yeah, exactly.
Huh. Beat-a-thon 2.0. Oh, I thought it was 3.0.
I said 3.0, Beat, because, well, you had said that.
I thought there were two
every time you stream.
Well, we just upped it an extra beat-a-thon. All the utter ponage that Andy is giving to this game right now.
Right.
Now you guys know why I do Mario a lot more comfortably than any other game.
That's as if we're keeping me honest.
I don't know, man. You suck at this game. You only got 16 stars.
I know. I've only got 16
There's like 120 in here, and you're just not even close.
This is another one of my favorite tricks. Actually, you do it on the third. Yeah, you're supposed to do it on the third stair, and then he does the same thing. It's cute. And we'll move on.
I didn't see any cuteness there.
I know. Because I ruined it.
And this is the end of the game. At 16 stars.
16 stars.
This is a tough one.
Third Bowser.
Technicalities.
He doesn't want you to do it.
I saw a video of some dude, he didn't beat Super Mario World. He set things up in a way that glitched to the credits after like a couple of minutes, right? So that is, apparently that's now the new speedrunning standard. As opposed to, it used to be like a 20-minute speedrun or something like, now it's like 2 minutes because you can set it up by changing things around to the point where you're manipulating the memory registers, and if you do something a certain way while all these things are set up, it just glitches right to the credits.
Oh, nice!
And they count that as a speed run.
Yeah.
Like sometimes stupid.
Yeah. I mean, sometimes
you're not even playing the game. You're right. Like, it's more like you're lawyering the game than more
like
than you're playing.
That's extreme speed running versus regular speed running.
Yeah. Sometimes speedrunners in bigger marathons like AGDQ and SGDQ, they'll do their runs like normal.
Uh huh.
And then they'll, at the very end, after they've beaten it, they'll say, okay, now I'll beat this, you know, in 30 seconds, and they'll do that.
Yeah.
It just makes everybody laugh.
So I always like watching the 100% runs, but more than the speed runs. You know, where you get everything in the game, and
love those.
Complete all the goals.
That's how I like to play games. I like to get everything.
Yeah.
That's what I love about this one, is the 120 run. I'm still like at like 3.5 hours, I think.
Oh,
Ryan!
The world record is like an hour and a half, less than an hour and a half.
For 100%? Yeah. What's your time?
120, minus like 3.5. I started at like 5.5, so I've already knocked off a couple hours, but I don't have that fucking time or the patience to sit there.
We came back for, this is Beef-a-thon 3.
This is Beef-a-thon
4 is over.
You didn't
and
get
I
the
just
memo?
Did it. I just did a 16-star run, Brian. Shut up right at the end of it.
Oh, boy. Now what?
There's Peach, that bitch.
Is it? These are the credits.
Talking about my sister? Is she in chat again? Why is she in bitch?
That would be funny if they showed up like,
the bitches.
Oopsie. Well, now that we have Alex's phone number on file.
Do we?
It was on that. Where's he at? South Carolina or something it came from? I think a caller ID'd.
Oh, shit.
Right?
Shit, we do. I hadn't
what?
Thought of that.
What do we have?
We have Alex's phone number now.
Oh, I've always had it.
Well, no, I mean, that
but
makes
now
it.
We
I thought it would be,
have it.
I thought it would be like
a. Part of South Carolina.
I thought it would
be
or something.
No, I thought it would be. It would come in.
Oh, from Google or something.
Or that, or it would just come in unlisted because I'm using basically a proxy number.
Oh, okay.
Like, oh man, that's weird. I'm out.
Brian
have to
says
that.
Now sext him.
Well, that doesn't affect them really, because we will see it. None of us are ready.
I don't know. I don't know if I feel comfortable having people's phone numbers and calling.
I think I was blocking.
I mean, well, do they know that?
Oh, Greenville. Okay, I know where you're at.
Greenville.sc.
Yeah, I live in Norfolk, Virginia Beach, so not too far really. My sister just moved to Charleston. Not long ago. Who's Payton A? Is that me?
It's a joke in our friends. Who's Payton A?
Say what now?
Who's Kevin?
Me? Who's Payton A is still a joke in our friend groups.
Get it.
Brian, you live in California, right?
Brian lives in California, correct. Kevin is in Tennessee.
That's right. Kevin
Cato is in South Carolina.
Right.
Sauce is in... I don't know where the hell Sauce is.
Sauce is in the uncharted backwaters of Illinois.
Right.
The jerk waters. Oh, man. Run Super Mario Sunshine, man.
You don't even have that, do you?
Jordan wants you to run Super Mario Sunshine.
I don't think we have it, Jordan.
I don't think so.
If we did, I'd play the first level and then quit.
All right, Bo, your turn to run through it.
16 star, just like I did. Just like I, go ahead and, oh yeah, you are.
You don't put me over.
You are so playing.
What are you talking about?
No.
Don't you hate Mario Party?
I'm not doing four player Mario Party. Well, I can't do that without Banjo.
I know, that fucker. Where is he? Well, I brought Banjo-Kazooie so Bo could play it, but since Banji didn't show up...
Banji's not here to head desk.
It ain't gonna happen.
Banji's not here to head desk.
Alright, I was about to go to sleep when I heard those seductive voices telling me to stay and watch video games being played by the people on the internet and stayed up, but now I've got to work in the morning, so I've got to sleep now, keep up all the work, and keep the Thon 3 going. Thanks for staying, Beeth.
Yeah,
I was so surprised you were still there, but that's cool.
And thank you for tuning in to Retrorama. That was...
Which one do you want? What are you doing?
Are we not playing Mario Party?
Do you want to?
Not really, but I feel like we should. I mean, we're streaming, and I feel like we should.
Oh, shit. I guess we're playing Mario Party, guys.
All right, me and Mike are on our way.
You guys,
right.
You guys gotta go.
Have fun with that.
Be good, man. If I don't see you on Tuesday...
Yeah, you too.
Wow.
Good to see you.
If I don't see you on Tuesday,
Yes. And all, like I said, hopefully I'll get out. I'd love to come out and like spend a few days like casually being here rather than just
passive.
Well, we're going to Skype every month now. That's our thing. We're doing that. We're all doing that. Yes. Skyping every month.
Yes.
Brainstorm.
We should Skype up and running on something.
I have an Xbox. I will just sit there with my fucking Snuggie on with a beer in my chair cup holder.
As long as you're not... You don't have a ball hanging out or anything.
Maybe I'll use a dick towel snuggie or something.
Jesus, dick towel snuggie.
Cover up your real ball with a drawn on
ball.
That
would be kind of funny, though.
A drawn on ball.
They do make one with like a skeleton.
Banjo Kazooie or Riot.
Alrighty.
Alright,
bye, peoples.
See you, Dan.
Bye, Kevin. Thank you for stopping by.
Talk to you later, Mike.
See you guys later.
Oh, take it easy, man.
Took the door out.
Alright. I gotta call the lady one more time.
Oh, okay.
She's on her way home from family time, so you play this.
God damn it.
Until I get back.
This alone?
Until I get back. Well, yeah.
I don't know how to play.
They will help you. They will.
Oh my god, this is gonna.
You
suck.
Either start a new game or you can start for my 16 star cheating game.
This is not good, bro. Like, this is really not good.
It's so much like, it's so open. I love this.
I know.
Like, if this is the way Retrorama was, I'd be totally okay with that. Just have all the graphics on the screen rather than plastered around. Hey,
that'll work.
It's not a bad idea.
That's an idea.
Although I love the shirts hanging. That's really cool.
Yeah. Well, there's this huge open white spot, and I don't have anything hanging on my walls. Because I don't know.
Yeah. All right, Bo's going to entertain you for a few minutes. I got to call my lady.
Well, entertain...
Bo
like rage quit. I'm gonna end up breaking.
We got $1,269, Brian.
I'm not speedrunning. This is gonna be a slow run. This is gonna be the slowest run possible.
If I come back and you don't have at least 2 stars, I'm walking out. Yet.
How? I don't.
They're gonna help you.
Seriously, I've played this game less than 5 minutes in my life.
Well, you're about to get like about 10, so...
My all of my video game knowledge dropped off right before this came out. All
right, I'll make it easier. 1 star by the time I get back.
Can we do it?
You guys gotta help
them.
You guys gotta help them.
Press A to jump and B to attack. I think I got that, maybe. Shit. 1 star. Oh, I'm jumping. Okay, we got that. I'm just socking bitches with the B-Bot? Okay. Yeah. Do I go in the castle? Do I hit him in the penis? What am I doing? That penguin... What is happening right here? Is this guy gonna kill me with a camera? By pressing the C button, it's changing. Okay. Stop and press C up. Okay. I'm already done with this game, man. There's too many buttons on this goddamn controller. This is a long run. This is a slow run. This is the slowest run possible. It's very nice. Scram. Bastards. Oh, I see him looking around. Hit a button. Do a barrel roll. What button do I hit to win the game? It's like A over and over again, right? Maybe a couple of B. Go right. I went left. Am I gonna die? Uh-oh. I'm in the wall, guys. This is bad. This is very bad. Oh, that guy's gonna explode and blow me up. Wait a minute, why am I talking to these guys? Don't they want to kill me? I thought they would want to blow me up. They're about bombs. Go in the painting. Good, yes. I did something. I don't know what this guy's talking. I'm just going to power through it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. But I want to punch some bitches. I don't want to talk to him. I just want to punch. Go to the top of the mountain. Okay. Wait. How do I go to the top of the mountain? Where is the mountain? Am I on it? Oh. Okay. I'm sorry. I feel like I should apologize a lot. Okay, I can't go up there, can I? Oh, this guy's gonna kill me. He's gonna... Oh. Shit. You blew the fuck up. Collect the red coins. Oh, I see. I'm getting it, I think. I can't jump on platforms, apparently. Hey, that looks like something I should get, but I don't want to chance it, so I'm just going to keep following the path. Oh. I'm on the leash. I did it! I made it across the bridge! Hit the post. Why am I hitting the post? Is this a joke? You're toying with me, aren't you? Oh, the chain chomp! Oh! God damn it. You have to be more specific. Uh-oh. Am I gonna die? Uh-oh. Am I gonna die? I'm running away. I'm running away from Chain Chomp. I don't like him. He doesn't like me too much, so I'm not gonna play him. Ground pound. How do I ground? I'm not gonna chance it. Oh! Alex teaching me. Okay, now I know what the trigger does. Nice. Look at me. Oh. Am I doing something? Oh. Ew. That looks like it hurts, man. Mario's poor butt. Yeah! Fisted bitches! Oh, I got something. Okay. What am I doing here, guys? Am I supposed to pound down all this crap? Oh, shit. Fisted bitches. I'm sorry, I should not be so foul-mouthed and horrible. Am I doing something good here? Like, I'm not sure I'm accomplishing anything. I mean, I'm driving a bunch of logs into the ground, but I'm not sure I'm accomplishing anything. I don't see any more logs to drive into the ground, so... Alright, going to the chain jump. I'm going back to... Oh, okay, we're falling. Oh my god! Oh! Oh no! He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill the fuck out of me! I think I'm done. Man. I'm not good at games, guys. Jesus. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Is that... Hello?
Hey,
Bob. Hey, what's up, man?
Okay, so I'm already
okay. You're getting so pissed off right now, aren't you?
What?
You're so pissed off right now, aren't you? Right into him. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay, I think I got it. I was jumping and diving instead of jumping and pounding. Because I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. Okay. I'm so sorry, Alex. I'm taking away valuable study time from you so that you can coach some... Oh, I'm so inept. Okay. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Okay. Oh, almost done. I'm sorry? Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, okay, that's good. Damn. It's like I have no depth perception. I don't know how to look around. Oh, no. Oh. Damn it. Oh, I got it. I got it, Alex. I got one. Oh, and I lost some health. Okay. I can do this. I can't see. I don't know how to... Oh. Hang on a second, let me see if I can screw with the camera controls, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm not good. Okay. Alright, I got this. I didn't get it. Now I'm running away. Damn it. Yeah, I got it again. Okay, okay. Alright, I got this. I got this. I got this. Shit. Run, run. Oh, I can't see! No, no, he's gonna kill me. Oh, God. Okay, 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 okay. No, no! No, where is he? Shit! God damn it! Oh, this sucks. I suck so bad. Okay. Alright, I got it twice. Okay, thank you, Alex. Thank you. This was bad, guys. This is very bad. I'm, like, interrupting a young man who should be studying so he can coach me through a game that everybody and their brother knows how to play. This is bad. Mario's ass be more accurate. Oh, that's just stupid. Oh, that was really stupid. Okay. Okay. Damn. No. God damn it. I'm in hell. I'm in hell. That's it. I'm in hell. Kill me. I'm in hell, guys. I'm in hell. I can't do it. Why can't Mario's ass be more accurate? Okay, can I do this? No, I really can't. I need help. I need an adult. Alright. Alright. Stoneface, I got this. We can do it. This is Andy's beer, but I need some of it. Alright. Alright, I got beer. Let's do it. I need a 5-year-old child to show me how to play this game. It's this or Mario Party. You know what? This almost makes Mario Party look good. Oh, I got it! Got it! Okay. Damn, Mario and his inaccurate ass. Oh, God. Yeah, 2. Okay. 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 Oh. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Oh, God. No. Oh, I almost hit it. No, no, no. Oh, God damn it. Oh, this is killing me. What is up with the damn hell? No, I want to fuck with the camera. There it is. God! Oh, it's so close! Oh, my God. Oh, Brian Stevenson said he wishes he could have stayed till the end, but he couldn't. So he says hello. This is not fun, guys. This cannot be fun for you to watch. I mean, really, it really can't be fun for it. Bible thump. Oh, come on. I don't want to watch this stuff. Let's just Let me get back to dying. I don't need cutscenes. Oh, $1,269.
Nice.
Thank you guys for donating and for tuning in and being awesome and for keeping us. Let me get back to dying now. Keeping us sane. Okay, one more game. Follow the path. I'm doing that. I know that's what I should do. Okay. Yeah, look up. Check, you know, get checked out. Like TQ, he's gonna fuck with you in the camera. You guys are so supportive. You're so supportive, and you really probably shouldn't be. Like, I'm a horrible, horrible person at this game. Okay, let's do it. Not Kappa. I don't know what those mean either. Alright. No, I'm not gonna talk to anything. No red bombs, nothing. I'm just gonna go try and enjoy my suffering. Get back out there! Get the hell back out there! You are not allowed back in here yet. I will call you in when I'm ready for you to come in.
Oh my god.
No! Get back out there, god damn it! I don't have a star, Andy. Shut up. Okay, just shut up. And after Alex called to coach me through it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
So just stop it. Just shut up. I don't want to hear it. God damn it.
Oh my god. This is... I can't wait to watch this later.
Son of a bitch. I am a bad game player. Alex is a great coach, but I am a really bad student. Like a super bad student. Actually, that's a good camera angle. Did I get anything? I can't see anything. Close. If Mario's ass were more accurate, I could have. I did it! Yes. Oh, Alex. Alex. Have I done you proud, Alex? Yes. Yes. Oh, my lord. We're done. We're done with this game. I'm just gonna kick back and revel in how awesome I am.
You know, I honestly half expected you to have three stars by the time.
That's right. That's right. I got it.
You got it.
I got it. One star, motherfucker. And I'm done with this game.
Oh my god.
This is all Alex, actually.
Oh man. I cannot wait to watch what just happened. I cannot wait to watch what just happened.
It was not pretty at all. Like, even in the slightest, it was...
You didn't fall in the water outside.
Is this you?
No. Oh my god.
Yeah, where's the nut coming from?
You know? It's gotta be Leonard.
Yeah, it could be.
Because, you know, we'll talk
more.
He
wasn't smoking out there, I don't think.
I smelled it this morning.
Oh, really?
I did.
I know he partakes.
But he kept saying, oh, I wish I had some. Unless it was Dan, but we would have noticed if Dan was doing
no,
it.
No, he's flying. There's no way he's carrying that around.
Anyway, yeah, we'll talk more about that later.
All right,
so,
guys.
Did you all
Alex?
Did you all enjoy that? That was quite entertaining.
Thank you, Alex. I think
oh, God.
One of these
did
is
you
in
not
order.
Do the Chain Chomp Star? Which one did you do?
And then we'll go ahead and do this. We'll give Andy one of these. The not amused. Chain chomp. It took me so fucking long. You were out there talking to Seaford for like 3.5 hours. No shit. It took me 17 minutes. That long.
It was 17 minutes. I checked it. So now I understand why they're telling me to do it. So they just told me to do the chain chomp star. So
because you're gonna do it in under 10 seconds. Mother. God damn it.
So
I'm not good at this stuff, guys. I'll play the hell out of some 2D shit, but 3D fucks my world up. I cannot control things in 3D. I can't control myself in the third dimension. What makes you think I can control Mario in a third dimension?
They love you. They love you.
Oh, I love them, but man, that was painful, dude. If it hadn't been for Alice. How do you...
This is why they wanted me to do this.
Get out!
Get out! Get the fuck out!
Are you kidding me right now? You had to do it. I felt so accomplished. I'm like, yeah. Who's the man right now? Oh, that's right. Right here.
I'll just sit here for 16 minutes while we talk about it.
My win was better earned.
God. See, look, yep, your win was
better.
Yeah,
that
was...
Oh, I love you guys too. Damn, that was painful to watch. I mean, that was like the most painful 10 seconds I've ever seen.
Oh my God.
Yeah, there was much more riding on my win, I guess. Andy being wrong.
Oh, Jesus.
Now we rage out some more.
Alrighty. Oh, yeah, I should probably change the stream.
Oh yeah, because you want people to tune in for this show.
Oh, yes, I do. Oh, yes, I do.
This horrible, stupid, stupid game.
Let's just not forget whose idea it was.
Are you kidding me, Brian?
What did he do?
Are you kidding me?
What?
He posted a Facebook Mario Party, hitbox.tv/retrorama. God damn it. This is not something that you should be advertising. This is something, this is something you should be looking away from. You should be like, oh, I can't look. Oh, I really can't look.
Oh, shit. I did that.
What are we doing?
I accidentally did hear the rules. We don't need the rules.
Rules don't matter.
The rules don't matter at all.
Well, I can come in last place and still come in second place. Well, here it's second place, but I can come in last place and still have a possibility of winning.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
We love you guys, too. We love you guys, too.
Yes. Aww. Get me right here. Right in here, here-ish.
Bo has feelings every once in a while.
Every once in a while, yeah. Most of the time I resent people for making me feel things, but with Bottle Crew it's different.
Alright, are you?
Okay, I guess I'm Luigi.
Oh no, we gotta let them pick. Who do you guys want us to play with?
Oh, alright. Do we have to name our characters too?
No.
Damn.
Nope, if only.
Oh, man.
So, Sauce wants Peach. Who else?
Go ahead and Peach and Wario. Warrior.
Pick your Luigi again. That's who you want, right? Luigi?
No, Peach and Wario.
Right, but who do you want to be, though?
Well, I don't know. Peach or Wario, right?
No. Those are the... I'm talking about the computer players.
Oh!
You pick your character again. You want to be DK? No, don't read
Wait
that.
A minute, wait a minute. What are we doing here?
Pick your,
I thought they were picking our players.
That has to do
players.
With me. No, 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 no.
Okay.
That has to do with me. This has to do with you. Pick who you want to play as. You picked Luigi before, right?
Sure.
Okay. Now they want to play against us, Peach and Mario.
Oh.
Now do you get it?
Not at all.
Oh, shit. No, we don't want normal.
They're not really playing with us, though, because that's not connected to the internet. What's happening
The computer player is going to be playing against us. Right? Which
the computer player is a proxy for...
You've played this before, right?
Yeah. I try to block it out.
You've played this before.
All right, now which map do you guys want? Do you want DK, Peach's Birthday Cake, Yoshi's Tropical Island, Wario's Battle Cannon, Luigi's Engine Room, Mario's Rainbow Castle?
You'll sit here while Luigi...
Oh, God. It's fucking hilarious. Yoshi?
Yoshi. Okay, I need to try this out, because this was making some crazy noises.
Oh, yeah, it's crazy.
Oh, yes, my see? God!
See? See?
I feel like I need to run.
Those are just the
that's
zones.
That's just my butt, dude. It's those, just vibrating my butt.
Yes, it is. Isn't that weird?
Ooh. Well, I kind of like that. Oh, boy, that feels good. Yeah, but the sound it's making, Jesus. Okay, we're done with that.
Oh, God. Yoshi's Tropical Island.
Wait, I'm Luigi.
Guess you're
okay. Just checking.
Don't forget that now. Alright, now hit A to decide the turn order. You're going second.
I'm going sixth.
I'm going last. Oh, if only Sean was here.
Right.
If only Sean was here. You should text him and tell him to watch if he's up. Yeah, you should text everybody and tell him if they're up to watch.
Oh, it's after 9 now. He gets up at like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, my God. For school. Oh, yeah, school.
Yeah. He's got like an hour and a half drive and everything.
Yikes. Okay, the first star is right there. So you remember the point of the game is to get the stars. 20 coins per star.
Why do I want a star? When I can just steal one from you later.
You could. Yeah, you will.
Yeah.
But the winner is the person with the most stars.
Okay.
See, I've always had this crazy idea of doing a Mario Party-thon. And just doing all the Mario Party games.
You do that, and I'll blow up the headquarters where you guys stream. You do that, and I will kill everyone.
No, you make sure that you're there and that you're doing 12-hour segments is what you're going to have.
Fuck. Dude, you want me to have a psychotic break after like a minute and a half?
Yes, actually.
I'll be all playing with this like, I can't
TJ
fucking
says,
do this shit.
One, really?
God, my throat is killing, dude.
Okay, so now Toad and Bowser have just switched spots because I landed on the question mark space. That means nothing to you right now.
As it never does.
Right. Right. But I don't remember where Bowser is, but that's okay because I don't think either of us are near him. Four-player game.
Coin block blitz. Okay, what do I do here? Mash buttons.
Correct. Okay, so this one, yeah, you just move and jump, hitting the coin blocks to get coins.
Okay. Oh, it's in 3D. I can't do it.
Oh, it's all always in 3D.
I can't control myself in 3D. We'd established this. Why? What makes you think I can control an avatar? Oh, hey, I see. Get out of my way, Peach. I mean, bitch. I did something. I
yes,
didn't
you
do
did.
Very well.
Let's see what you got. You got 5 coins.
Woohoo. Of course I'm in 3rd place. Oh, no.
Oh, no. She just got a 1-player minigame. We don't have to worry about this.
Okay. This is
what they're doing. They're watching other people play. This is basically, essentially what we're doing.
Stop. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Me. Did she miss it?
Dumb hoe. Oh. I mean, dumb bitch.
You mean dumb bitch. See, that's the thing about Mario Party 1 that is not like any other Mario Party game. If you lose a minigame by yourself, you lose coins.
Oh, I think my saving grace was not losing coins. Like, I might actually lose this game.
You might. But we'll do our best to make sure that doesn't happen.
Because as bad as I was, I always somehow ended up in like second place out of four players or something. And once I even won, like how does that even fucking happen? I didn't have a star, I didn't win anything, but somehow through random chance at the end of the game.
Yes, there are sympathy stars that you get at the end of the game.
So don't pass. Okay, goodbye. Okay.
And now they switch spots again.
Why are they switching spots again?
Because you laid out the question mark space.
I don't understand.
The question mark space is an action space that generally switches the spots of Toad and Bowser, which is exactly what just happened. Remember, Toad was on the far right. I don't remember where Bowser was, but... Because Bowser's bad, Toad is good. Right?
Toad is okay. But Bowser's kind of...
Just an A.
Oh. Whoops. No, so we're heading towards...
Toad.
I'm learning something new. I didn't know that's where I was
going. And
heading.
If he's going that way, then that means you should have gone that way. But that's okay. He's paying 1 coin to pass. Which means the next person who passes has to pay 2 coins.
Oh, just nickel and dime motherfuckers, right?
Okay. That's all it is. That's why we play the minigames, because everything else just takes our coins.
So it's a lot like the real world.
Exactly.
Everything costs money
lesson.
To do,
yep.
And in order to make money,
you gotta
jump up in the air
and
grab
coins. And
you gotta
screw other people
right.
over to get your money.
You gotta nudge people out the way, yep. Fuck them in the ass,
okay, so
in order
this...
to get money.
So we have to run the bulb down the side to punch the booze. Okay, so you have to run around and punch the booze. I'm going to be carrying the light. And then you're going to run and then B to attack. You have to punch the booze.
I'm punching booze, okay.
Correct.
Don't
run into the blue blocks.
I'll dominate some B. I'll D some Bs. Aren't I?
You're going to protect me with the light.
Yeah. Yeah. Get out of here.
If you touch a ghost, then you get possessed.
Oh, no, I'm possessed. I'm possessed. I don't... Yeah, dominate some bitch. No, damn it.
Oh, shit.
This is stupid, guys.
Yeah, I'm going to have to do this on my own now because y'all fucked it up.
What, I won't snap out of it?
I don't think so.
Quit being possessed. All right, I'm just going to hang out because apparently I'm possessed forevermore.
How is that missed? What happened?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Why do you suck so bad?
see, we lost coins.
Wow, we all lost.
We all lost coins. That was terrible.
Oh, well.
Terrible.
Terribles. God damn it, Brian. Why did you advertise this? Not that anybody's showing
right.
up or anything. I just...
Right.
I'm very self-conscious now. Oh, hey, it's my turn.
Oh, you get a one-player game now.
Woohoo! I might win it!
You might win it. Ground Pound. This, I think, is the memory. No? Ground Pound.
Is this the same... the trigger? Jump and then trigger?
Jump A and then C. Go ahead and test it. Or not.
Oh, shit.
So you have
God
to memory.
It.
Don't hit the ones with the spikes on it. Only hit the
right,
flat ones.
Right, because then I will impale myself.
Only hit the flat ones.
Okay.
Did you see which ones those were?
Kind
yes.
of.
No? Yes? Yes. Yes.
This next one here?
Yes. Far left.
You're good. Man, that would have hurt my bum if...
Yes,
yes
it would have. Yes, it would have. Is it because I love you?
Oh, Brian.
So Wario's about to get a star. Or not, because he doesn't have enough coins. Fucker. So I need to go right.
No, I'm actually heading the wrong direction, correct?
Correct.
Okay, yeah. Good. Just let...
Good.
Make sure. That's good. Now, can I back up on this next turn? It's one way. So it's like chutes and ladders.
Pretty much.
What a load of horse shit. God damn it.
It is shooting up treasure. Oh, God. Oh, no, this one's not too bad. So you just have to hit down and A over and over again to dive, and then A and up to go back up.
Okay.
Move and swim, and then I have to just grab a treasure box and come back up. Don't hit any of the plant life there.
Okay. Oh! I
just, just like that.
Got hit by a shark.
Oh, you fucking bitch in half.
Oh, no. No, 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 no! God damn it. Oh, oh, oh. I did it! I did it! I did, oh, oh, I have to do more than one?
Yeah, as many as you can.
God damn it!
As many as you can. If
I don't
want
to do more than
no,
one.
No, no, no.
Son of a...
No, no.
Son of a... No! No! Oh. God damn it.
If you stay underwater too long, too, but that doesn't really matter.
I felt so accomplished. I got one. I'm like, oh, I'm done. No.
You're low on funds. You're playing Monster Hunter.
Oh.
God, these one-player games. Sweet God. She's gonna
not
fail this
block
too.
Tower.
She's gonna fail it.
So what's Monster Hunter?
It's a game where you fight monsters.
No, much. I mean like it. Is it like?
It's for the Wii U.
Is it like Pokemon, or is it that kind of like role playing thing?
No,
or is it
it's big.
Action?
As far as I know, it's like a bunch of big monsters, and you just have to defeat them. And I don't know what else happens. They can tell you.
Oh, okay. Failfish.
You ever heard of the game Shadow of the Colossus?
Yeah.
Where like those giant ass fucking things.
Yeah.
And the whole point of the game is just killing those. I think it's kind of like that on a much smaller scale.
Oh, okay.
And more things to do rather than just hunt for the monsters.
Nice. I never played it, but it's beautiful looking. That game is beautiful.
Apparently they're playing it on the 3DS. They're actually not playing it on the Wii U.
Nice.
Just stole 2 points from me, you asshole.
Go, Wario! Go, Wario! My enemy is you!
We're all technically against each other. Oh, thank God. I just got the star. Biatch!
Don't worry, I'll steal it.
I know. You gotta get 50 coins.
Somehow,
first.
I'll haphazardly just...
Yes.
Fall bass backwards into stealing it from
yes.
you.
Yes. I just switched him again.
So, no, I'm really heading the wrong direction.
No, now you're heading the right direction, actually.
Oh, well, thank you.
You're welcome. As long as I don't get there first.
Thank you, good sir.
You're very welcome.
I thank you.
Is that going red? No, it's not. Four player. I want to do the bandstand. That's my favorite one.
Balloon burst.
So this one is just, I think, A and B back and forth because you're pumping.
Oh, okay.
So, and the more you pump back, B, see how it flashes? That's the most power. So A, B, just like this. Got it?
Give me a I think I got it. Okay.
Okay.
Let me get my rhythms down. Let me get my pumping rhythms down.
Love,
I even came in third. Jeez. Go figure.
No, you were actually second. You're just in
oh,
third
no.
place.
Oh, okay. This song's going to haunt my dreams
yes,
and turn them into nightmares.
You are going to hear this song tonight when you sleep.
It's going to turn dream all these pleasant dreams into nightmares.
See, there's the star. So you're next to get it. And you have enough coins. You're welcome. As long as somebody doesn't, you know, get a two right here. As long as he's getting a two. Okay, you got it. Oh, fuck. Never mind. He just switched him. So somebody needs to land on a question mark.
Fuck yeah!
Oreo just fucked you up.
God damn it.
So I should land on a question mark space for you. Otherwise, Wario's gonna get the next star.
Oh, you want me to get a star?
I'm just trying to help
you. You're trying to be nice. I'm trying to dominate
you. I know, yeah.
And you're like, here, it's
which
okay.
Is totally fair.
If it helps, go ahead and dominate.
One player games, I swear.
Whack a plant.
Ghost guess. I just have to guess which one is moving first. I think.
Oh, this is just you?
Yep.
Okay.
I have to find which one is moving first.
Such a ridiculous controller. It looks like a paw, almost.
Oh, fuck. This is a.
It kind of looks like a paw.
Like a Triceratops claw.
Yeah.
I'm the one drinking. What is going on with?
I don't. It's never made sense to me. It's retarded.
This is actually my favorite.
He was masturbating.
Friends of me.
What were you saying?
I was just saying, this is actually my favorite controller out of all the Nintendo controllers.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, I love. I think this feels great. And then some games you play like this, but very rarely do the. Play like this, but seriously. And I love watching people play like this. Because you're obviously not getting the full range of motion there.
Yeah, that's true.
So this one, it's a moving level.
Okay.
So all you have to do is run and jump on platform to platform. If you just jump on every platform, you'll make it and you'll be fine.
You know that I'm not going to be fine,
I
right?
know, that's why I said that. That's why I said that.
You know I am fucked. Assess the situation. I am fucked.
Oh my god.
I am fucked. Okay.
What just happened?
I don't know. You're just jumping. You're not moving, right?
No, I'm jumping.
But no, I mean...
No, yeah, you have to move too. You have to be able to walk.
Step one, assess the situation. We are fucked. Step two, assign blame. You! It's all you!
Step one, sort your shit out.
Step two, put your shit in piles.
Put your shit in piles.
Got it.
Oh, God, that was fun.
I do enjoy Boss Monster, though.
That was a fun game.
It is.
It's a very fun game.
It really is. I mean, it takes a little while to get started, and there's a lot of moving parts. Like, a lot.
Mm-hmm.
But,
There are so many. But once you get the hang of it, you understand those moving parts. So, because Wario fucked you over, you get that.
Bowser tube? What does that do?
You'll see.
It fucks me. It F's me in the A. Okay. What?
He takes 30 coins from you.
Yeah, he's sons of bitch.
He's a fucker. But he'll give you 10 for making it around once.
Oh, so I only lost 20 coins.
Correct.
Whee! So this is the Pasco collecting 100.
And you just switched it again, so you'll want to stay where you are because Toad's over there now. This is the craziness of the fucking game.
This is the stupidity of this game.
Yeah, depending on yeah.
I don't like it, Andy. It doesn't feel right.
I know you don't.
It doesn't feel right. I like it out of me.
So you're coming to the Mario Party Thon, correct?
Yes. With guns.
With guns. And a whole lot of blow.
You know what? I will participate in a Mario Party marathon.
You heard it here, folks. You heard it here, folks. You heard it here.
But only after being lobotomized. No, only because I love being a part of it. I will put myself through torture.
This is what
anxiety, depression, for you, Andy.
Yeah,
for everybody involved.
So appreciate it.
If for some reason you find my idiotic antics amusing, then I'm happy to oblige.
Yes. Well, that was going to be one of my announcements at the end of the Retrorama, which was to tell everybody that Mariothon 5 will actually be happening. And it's tentatively scheduled for May 28th through May 31st, pending people location, and that's it. So I really want to make it happen, and so hopefully I'll be able to announce that in the next few weeks. So look for that.
Is this all of us?
So yes, this is my favorite game. This is Mario Bandstand. So Peach is conducting. We're playing our instruments. Just hit A.
Okay.
And it's one of those like karaoke bars. So as soon as your instrument is over your spot, you just hit A.
Oh, okay. And I'm drums.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, and yes, you are drums. I am the trumpet.
What?
TJ, would you be able to come out for that? Is that what the hums are for? They're going to show us first, don't worry. Okay, ready?
I feel like I did something good.
I think Sauce missed the announcement.
Why are we humming? That'd be cool. You get Alex out there.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't get shit. God, I suck. That'd be cool as hell. Oh, hey, it's my turn. I seem to recall doing a lot of, oh, hey, it's my turn.
Yeah, you do. You definitely do. They take off work. Yes, you can and you should, TJ. Somebody typed Sauce what I said. Yeah, there you go. Thank you, Jordan.
M5MA.
You're already out of school? What the crap?
Damn, it's a short year. Well, maybe it starts earlier.
The biggest thing is location right now, because I don't know where I'll be living. And oh, fuck! I walked too late now.
What were you trying to do?
I don't know. I was trying to say, I don't remember where the star is. I may have just screwed myself, but that's okay.
Well, I think I want to stay. I think it's in my sector.
Is it on the left side or the right side?
I think it's on the left side.
Okay, yeah, then I just screwed myself. That's okay.
I'm not sure.
So this is a musical mushroom. Basically, we're going to walk around, and as soon as the music starts, we have to jump up and get the treasure chest.
Hang on a second.
And we can punch each other to stop each other from getting there.
Hip drop.
Yep.
Okay.
The butt jump.
Gotcha.
But you wouldn't really want to do that in this game.
Wait, what am I supposed to do?
It's just round the rosies, and then as soon as the music starts, run towards it. Son of a bitch.
Did I do good?
Yes, you did. You got it.
I fell off the toadstool and just jumped right onto the middle one.
You must have, I think you bounced off a Wario, too.
I'm hacksing.
I think you got it perfectly. You got it perfectly.
Yeah.
And you just took second place. You just took second place, too.
How do you like that? I'm throwing the lower uppercut.
Yeah, it's on the left side, bitch. But she doesn't have any coins, so that's good. And yeah, Jordan, I got your Facebook messages about that, by the way, and I will respond accordingly when I get home. I'm excited. I just got to nail down a location.
Hacksers. Oh, man.
Because my girlfriend will be out of town, but I really don't want to do it in her place. As much as she'd probably allow me to do it, I don't want to do it there. I don't want us all destroying her place. I'd have 2 days to clean it up, but still. Okay, so this one sucks. All you have is the flick.
As opposed to...
blow.
Wait,
so,
what? Flick blow?
So you hold this back. If you hold it back hard, or longer, you do the longer throw.
Right.
But you basically have to guess of the distance of how far you're going to throw it.
Okay.
This one's a fucker. Oh my god.
what am I doing?
And, oh, yeah, sorry. And then go around in circles to reel it back in.
I'm not haxed no more. Oh, my God.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, did I do something?
You did?
I did something. Why is it throwing so far?
I know, right? Well, because you were holding back that far.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yes, TJ. Well, TJ, the reason I picked that one is because my girlfriend's going to be out that whole week. So I figured that would be the time that I could, you know, be a nerd again.
God damn it.
Because now that I've got a girlfriend, there's really not much time for that. She's not a gamer like the rest
of
us.
Son of a bitch.
Of course you can, TJ. Of course you can. I just have to nail down a location, and then if you can come, then the cast is complete. Because I'm pretty sure I've got two other people, including Jordan and Corey. And Bo needs to come if he can.
He's going to do his best. I will, yes.
He's going to do his best.
This Retrorama 4 has upset things at work.
But this would be a good time to see how much, if at all.
Yeah, I'll be able to gauge that this week.
But TJ, I would absolutely love to have you. You need to come. And Corey's even got a friend from work. He said, could even come.
Nice.
Play too.
Stud, stud, morning, stud.
Yes, TJ. Okay, so this one we're on a platform and we're being shot at, and all you have to do is move and jump and try not to fall off.
Okay. I think I can do that. Right.
Right.
Oh, shit. Pressure. Pressure. Whoa, okay.
Okay then.
That's the end of that. Son of a bitch, this goddamn game. Jordan's getting the marathon playing shakes. Nice.
What the fuck? I got shot literally, like. What's Brian? Oh, wait, can I come? Yeah, if you want, Brian. I thought that was TJ saying that. Sorry, you guys' blues look a little close together.
Your blues are too close.
Your blues are close.
It sounds like it should be some kind of euphemism for something.
Yeah.
Don't play with the heartstrings. Grrr.
But like I said, guys, I have to solidify a location, and I will let you know by April 1st what the official plan is, if we're going to go for it or if we're not. Give me a month to try to put things together, and then we'll figure it out. Why did I go around again? Maybe I didn't have a choice. Maybe this is the first time. Somebody needs to land on a question mark for me, damn it. All right, same one, just the pumping of the...
Actually got my tongue coming out of the corner of my mouth. I'm like,
Mikey's watching now.
Hey, what's up, Mike? You dick.
Bo, how do you type so fast? Well, he's got such a
phone.
He's got such a big phone.
I yeah.
Will somebody land on a question mark space? Get a 4. That's a 1. Oh, but that's chance.
I still don't have a star, I don't think.
No, you don't.
What is this guy doing?
This is chance time.
Oh, do I get to steal shit from him?
If you do it right, yeah.
Damn. I mean, otherwise, you take skill?
Or you could fuck it up and then you give me something.
I'm shit out of luck.
Or are you guys Facebooking or something?
Yeah.
So 30 coins are going to somebody.
Oh, I see. Yeah. It's stupid.
So Wario's giving 30 coins? That's a good deal.
Oh, sweet.
That is a good deal.
Is that how that works?
Yes, it is.
I'm so awesome. Fuck it. What conspiracy are you under? Take time replying to things. Bo just goes quick. I go quick, like a dude.
Like a dude.
Like a dude.
Alright, goddammit, nobody landed on a fucking fuck.
Oh, man.
Is Mike, are you watching on your phone or on your laptop that you said you never touch?
Oh, yeah. I wonder how his feet is.
How his feet are?
His feet.
Oh. It's like, what's wrong with his feet? Dan with his back, Mike with his feet.
You know, it's like 3 times cheaper to fly from Denver to St. Louis than it is to fly from St. Louis to Denver.
Really?
Yeah, like updates from Frontier, you know, $29 airfare, $39. St. Louis to Denver never qualifies for that.
Really? But never. Denver,
I check
yeah.
it all the time.
And Denver to St. Louis always qualifies for me.
It never qualifies. Stupid.
Wow. All right, so this one you just have to run around and get the coin bags, but avoid the hammers.
Okay.
Fucker. Or just run off the side of the edge.
Oh, I did. I'm still fucking controlling somebody. A little more expensive. Yeah, West Coast or East Coast to Denver probably.
Give me those 30 coins you stole from me, Bowser. No, I wanted that last one.
Oh
yeah, it's not
God.
Gonna be one trip, Brian. You'd probably want to go home eventually. Right, goddamn it. I'm gonna get over to the left side, and you fuckers are gonna hit the goddamn thing. Yeah, get a 3 just to piss me off.
Damn.
That's okay, you get a scar now.
Okay. So what do I do now? Now that I have
you
a
just
star?
Say yes. Oh no, you just nothing. You just get the star and that adds to your score. So now you're in second place.
How much longer do we have in this game?
About 8 turns.
That's a fucking eternity.
We've already gone through 12, if you can believe it.
Oh. Oh, wow. So we got a while. I'm going to go take a nap.
Oh, you got a one-player game, too.
Yay.
I'm going to get you some ice cream while you're doing that. Do you want any?
Pedal power. Oh, no thanks.
Told Sarah we need shit. This whole trip.
And yeah, we are, dude.
I might as well just fucking go for it and then be on the wagon tomorrow.
I eat nothing but just junk. Oh, it's horrible.
That's what these are all about, right? Gluttony.
Yeah, I guess.
For charity. Though I don't know what my excuse is now.
No, go, go. No! He's coming after me! He's gonna get me!
He's coming right
no!
now.
Oh, God, no! Oh, he got me.
Oh, God.
I'll do torture thons. Brian's up for torture thons.
Of course he is.
Jordan says we can do some planning later, but I'm sure we can figure something out to help help with the cost. Oh, probably TJ.
TJ?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I do not like this game. You know, it wouldn't be so bad if I were good at games, period. I mean, like, seriously, full stop. Good. If I were good at games, it wouldn't be full so stop. Bad. Like, my life would be better, you know?
Yeah,
I just suck at, like, all games, pretty much all, you know, as a whole.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, who am I still from? Peach?
See, I would totally just have stole from you. Just to be a dick about
it. I know. Oh, trust me, I know.
I'm an asshole.
Yeah, you got a giant ass fucking tub of ice cream. You're gonna have to figure out something to do with it.
Yeah, obviously my days of eating junk are not over yet. Thanks, Andy. You're trying to get me fat.
Apparently.
Well, I'm already there. You're trying to get me fatter.
See, Brian, that's a case where you should not have put H right before job.
My H job does start until January 12th. It sounds like a very long H job.
Oh, that was TJ. See, again, damn it, I messed up the names.
All right. Oh, man.
Alright, so we're pins, and we're just trying to you just move into a direction and push A to get out of the way of the shell that Peach is going to throw at us.
Oh, okay.
Andy, why did you bring tortillas with you on the plane? We have tortillas here in the loop. Because, here's why. Why am I in the front? I'm going this way. Fuck y'all. Why am I not... Oh, this is bullshit. My girlfriend and I had...
Yeah.
My girlfriend and I had tacos the night before. Yeah, we survived.
Senator?
Fuck yeah. My girlfriend and I had tacos the night before I left.
Kato changes.
I have become purple. Thank you, TJ. That helps.
I have.
And so, she asked me to bring, you know, tortillas home, so I did. And then when we were done, we had all those tortillas left. And she's like, do you want to take them with you on your trip? And I'm like, well, let's see. Leave them here for you. And you can't eat all of those tortillas in 4 days. Or I could bring them to a bunch of, you know, hungry guys, and we would, but we didn't.
Well, Mike ate like 3 of them.
Oh, did he? Okay.
Last night, he's just warmed them up, and he's like, hot now.
That's funny.
Mike is a human. He made himself a tortilla burrito.
Mike is a human garbage disposal.
He is, dude. That boy can eat. Is there any
still on the left
point to go?
No, go up.
So I just want to keep getting
uh-huh.
stars.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, they know me, right, TJ?
Easy-ish.
That's good.
It wouldn't be as it won't be as awkward as it would have been 3 years ago. Hey, Mom and Dad, I know I'm only 16, but can I go hang out with a guy in his 20s? A gay guy in his 20s in Denver?
Right. A lot has changed.
Right.
A lot has changed.
You prayed the gay away.
Joined a church, and now I'm straight somehow. All right.
It works!
It's those
the
choir,
program works!
It's those choir girls. They get you every time.
Right. Okay.
Okay, so B is red flag, A is white. You just have to match whatever he's doing.
Okay. Oh, I thought you had to hit both of them.
Nope.
Damn it!
He's just fucking with you.
I almost dominated some bitches. I'm in college and also an adult. You can't tell me what to do, Mom and Dad.
You're gonna kidnap Brian Sauce?
I think he might actually be closer to Denver than he is to me. I mean, he's like way the hell out in the middle of Illinois. Sauce is closer to Denver than he is to Retro Rob. Get it? The Saints. It was a joke, right?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Saying took a little bit to land, and then he...
Sorry.
It's alright. We're really freaking tired.
These are really good. Can I pretend I didn't have one and have another one? Why the fuck not? It's not like we don't have enough.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I have got a lot of coins.
Well, it's not like, it's not like you're gonna be able to eat three of them, right? Where's that challenge? Why not eat two?
Right? Brian is in California Sauce. Okay, so this is like the tracing. You have to trace the line.
I'm not gonna be good at this. Alright. Fuck.
That's okay, you didn't do as bad as Wario.
Damn.
Oh, you won though!
Did that happen?
I guess you only had to have a certain amount of points to win.
Wario won. Oh no, miss. What? Oh no, I see, okay. I just didn't lose.
Right.
It's not that I won, it's that I didn't lose. No, which is the sweetest kind of winning.
You got coins! Coins.
Oh my god. Oh, guys, my throat is so just jacked up. Seriously, I should probably like take a vow of silence for the next couple of days.
I was gonna say, do you not talk much in your normal life? Is that why it's...
Well, no, it's like when we're doing this, I'm projecting for a mic that's across the room.
Oh, yeah.
You know, so... I'm instinctively, like, raising my voice and speaking really loudly and gregariously. But, yeah. Oh, Wario got a star.
That's
or another
no,
star.
No, he went to Bowser.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay.
Man, I was craving one ice cream cone, and I got one ice cream cone.
That first one was just a starter. It didn't
count. Appetizer.
It didn't really. And this one doesn't really even count either. They don't start counting until about three or four.
It's the cones. They're so good. I'm glad I got the fudge dip ones.
Alice is really excited about it.
Awesome, TJ.
That'd be cool, man.
Mm-hmm. All right, I am dropping the chest. And we'll see where it ends up.
Oh, is this just you?
Two people be playing. That's hilarious. All right, 1, 2, 3, or 4, guys. 1, 2, 3, or 4. Since there's no lag, I can actually ask them that. First number I see.
Crazy time. Yeah. It's okay. We all look crazy, Mike.
Hurry up. 4. All right. Three would have gone to you, Bo. If I had listened to Sauce.
Damn it, why didn't you listen to Sauce? Sauce is with me. He knows what's going on. dude, seriously. I'm like fading so fast.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, we gotta be up in like four...
4 hours?
Oh, no. 5 hours. Five or 6 hours.
We only got 5 turns left. We're almost done.
Okay. Wait, we only had 8 turns left, like 10 turns ago. Always listen to the sauce.
The sauce has life experience. That should be.
Ooh, he's gonna rape me, isn't he?
Wait, I just went over there. Did somebody hit the question mark again?
I guess, I don't know.
Son of a bitch!
I'm sorry.
Son of a bitch.
I wasn't paying attention. So can you play a zero player game with one of these? So the computer plays all 4 games?
No, but what I do is I plug in 4 controllers, do a 4-player game, and once the game starts, change everybody to computer. Oh, yeah. Just let it run. It's fun.
Oh, you used to do that.
Monopoly.
Right. Why did you do that, though? Because you were doing other things on stream, right?
No, I have a game. I went to bed, usually. Or I hung out and just chatted with everybody while the game was playing itself.
Right, because you had to have some game playing or something, right?
Well, it wasn't during a marathon. It was only during just my own stream time.
Yeah, that's what
just to have something streaming so people could watch, yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought it was like a Twitch thing where you have to be broadcasting a game or something. You can't just be talking.
Although that would have worked. So this is that musical mushroom thing again.
Gotcha. Got it. Just
get it, got
go
it
straight for the mushroom.
Yeah, it worked for you last time.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch.
His square glove is
that
so cute.
Chippy. Man. Sure, take 20 coins, whatever. Man, another 6 coins. Man, who cares? Well, I mean, there's no story about why you're getting coins. Let's just give you 20 coins here.
It's because it's the
last starting to get ragey.
It's because it's the last 5 turns, so everything doubles.
Oh my god. It's like they said, hey, you know, let's take all the fun of a board game and digitize it, and then just put some popular characters in there.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much. And then they made
did
10
you know
of them.
The sarcasm on all the fun of a board game?
A board game can be fun. So this is that thing again where you have to stay on the island this time. Stay on the island.
Okay.
Bo Watkins watching.
Hey, Dan, what's up? Oh, dazed.
If it actually hits the island, you want to jump so that it doesn't hit you. Like,
gotcha.
It just happened to me again.
You suck! It's just me and Peach. No. Oh.
6 seconds.
Oh, yeah, I just knocked
Five,
Peach. I just
four,
knocked her
three,
senseless.
Two.
One. Yeah! Look at me dominating some bitches! Yeah! I just deed some bees.
Deed some bees. Oh, God. Don't
oh,
any need some alone time.
Well, this is the the post-coital Mario Party thing.
We already deed our Bs here.
Oh, God. And beat our Ds.
That's what I meant by beat our BRDs.
Oh, my God.
Speaking of which, just make it your point. I don't think she's... I told her to restrain.
That be Peach. Yeah, let's go this way. It doesn't
matter. Yeah, that's matter. Actually it does, because that's where the star is.
Oh, okay.
So you do.
Hey, thanks.
You were in second place, by the way.
Of course, because it takes absolutely no skill.
And you just fucked us. And you just bent us over and ran with it.
I had no control over that. You realize that.
You just deed our B.
It was chance that I landed on that question mark.
You just deed our B.
I'll deed the B all over the place. Wait, no? All right.
Now you just gotta pray that I land on it now.
You know I did that maliciously.
Oh, I know you did. Yeah, I know. Full well.
I wouldn't even know how to do that maliciously.
Oh god, he got a chance time. Oh fuck.
Uh oh.
Suck it!
Damn it!
Only 10 coins though, you've got like 1,000. We both do. That ain't gonna hurt.
Here you go. I'm gonna pay you off. Well, I have 76 coins. Does that mean anything? No.
No, because, well, you're gonna lose 30 of them, actually.
Oh, I thought you were FaceTiming with her. What's going on?
Yeah, it's that bright out at 8 o'clock.
Yeah. She's got 3-point lightning going on.
Oh, this is fine. You just have to hit A to jump over the rope.
Oh, is that all? Just hit A?
Just hit A.
Okay, let's try.
Andrew WK's favorite game, Mario Party, Party.
Party. We're gonna start a party.
I was sitting there telling Leonard last night that Andrew WK was a comic. I bet I didn't realize he was a musician.
Oh, yeah, he's actually a really accomplished musician.
I knew
he's like
he was
a classical pianist. And...
I knew the name, I just didn't know exactly.
Yeah. He's fun.
Get your votes in. How many jumps will Bo get? That's what Sauce says.
Oh shit. I think it's getting faster.
Yep.
Oh, my biscuits are burning. Oh shit.
Oh
yeah! Suck it! All 20.
Nice.
Nice. I am the greatest game player ever.
Although Dan Mikey missed Bo spending 20 minutes getting one star in Mario 64.
19.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
19 minutes.
With the help of Alex.
I went outside to call.
For Alex.
I went outside to call Sarah and I said, I better come back and you have gotten at least one star. And I walked in at 17 minutes later and he said, get the fuck out. It was still a zero.
Get the fuck out. I'm not ready for you yet. This is stupid. Oh my god.
You see, this is why it'll be funny when we have the Mario Party-thon, because you'll be already at this delirium, you know, 2 hours in.
Oh my god.
Fucking Bowser, you fuck.
The Bowser tube. As opposed to taking the Bowser tube to Hershey Town.
That's DK's Chocolate Factory.
Yikes.
Alright.
Ooh, that was like super horrible.
I don't need coins, so I'm stealing a star from Wario.
Pog jump.
Pog champ.
I'm saying barbecue.
That's a surprised face. Oh, you're gonna love this one. You have to run around people and mash B to grab their bag. And mash it so that you steal their coins. Okay. All you gotta do is run behind them. Grab them. I'm going after Wario. You get Peach.
Okay.
Or not. Oh, fuck! You bitch! Oh shit, that was you.
You son of a bitch! Oh, you are raping me right now.
I was trying to aim for. Oh god.
Oh, Peach just gave it to me.
There we go. I just got Wario.
She just hit me where it counts. In the wallet. Oh yeah, take that, Wario. No.
Bitch, I will rape you. I am totally giving her bad. Seriously, I'm getting all of her coins.
No!
Awesome. No, you bitch!
Now we're tag teaming Peach. Yeah, you're like, oh, yeah! He's a wham!
Yeah, bitch!
Jesus. This is
really...
Oh,
you just took your money back.
This is super graphic, dude. Just go up to him and just pound down.
Wow.
Just bone down on that bitch.
So I told my mom, she was like, go ahead. Nice. I don't know how many I took from her, but I took a lot.
Mario looks like a blow-up doll when he gets this thing.
You guys are DP Peach. We just deed her B.
We deed some Bs. Boss Monster dominates some bitches.
Otherwise, you're just playing with your pecker. I need to see that night one explanation that everybody's talking about.
Oh, man.
I must have been on a plane when that happened.
I don't remember, to be honest with you. Like, I have trouble remembering the last 4 days. It'll come back to me in the next week or two, but, like, right, I'm so tired and kind of out of it.
You switched them again. We don't have enough turns to go around, I don't think. Unless we both get tens, because we can't tell round and round. Oh, we're on the last round, so never mind.
Oh, wow.
It's just as well. Who gives a shit? Take it. Alright, last game. Not balloon again. Oh, not that one again. Who's gonna carry it this time? Me again, apparently.
Mom is 20 years old.
This time, don't let the ghost get you. Punch them before they get to you.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh no! Son of a bitch. Oh.
Shit. You're the only one. Punch Wario and Peach.
Oh.
So that you can get
free them. I'll punch the shit out of Peach.
Yeah,
there you go.
Free them. There you go. Good job.
No. Yeah, don't go. Oh, yeah.
Peach, don't be a bitch. Oh, God. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
damn.
Fuck. No. No, Wario, you fucker. Oh,
shit.
That was crazy. Well, we tried.
She loved me a long time.
Go find out.
Kick your balls.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed that. That was...
Oh, is this... Oh, we're done. Let's see. Can I win?
Bonus
Will
points.
I, by chance, come in first place?
GameStar goes to Mario.
Does that mean you win?
Probably. GameStar goes to Mario. Although you and I kept landing on this question mark spaces quite a lot. So you might get
that. Oh,
is that
a factor?
Yep, you got it. You got that.
Yeah! Story. Happening star.
You're happening.
I'm a happening. The superstar. My bitch ass got dominated.
I think you got second place, though, which is what you predicted.
I never, like, outright get last place. I mean, as bad as I am,
that's
somehow I just never end up in last place.
That's something to be
It's
proud
a lot
of.
Like life. I'm never winning in life, but I never really end up in last place.
You don't
place,
lose either.
Mainly because I'm white. I never end up in last place because I'm white. And a man.
And you live in the Middle East.
Midwest. Well, yeah, if I were a white man living in the Middle East, I would be losing every day.
The fish ate peach because she sucks. So at least that could be you.
I enjoy white privilege. I enjoy male privilege, too.
Jim Carrey is really good at impersonating a bunch of fucked up shit.
Yeah, I enjoy hetero privilege, apparently.
Hetero privilege. Heteronormative privilege.
Heteroflexible.
Heteroflexible, yeah.
Yeah, I enjoy a lot of different kind of privilege.
This number of coins collected in minigames.
F you, Mario. F you, Mario.
Yeah, you landed on it one more time than I did. Peach didn't land on it at all. Nobody landed on any Bowser spaces, that's good.
Oh boy. So you know what this says to me that I never really come in last place against computer players? Is that I'm just slightly better than the Mario Party AI. Just slightly better.
It has to make you feel great.
I feel like $100 right now.
Just $100.
I feel like 23 coins. Oh man.
All right, folks.
1998.
Thank you so much for tuning into the After Hours shenanigans.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it's time to turn in.
Why don't you want me to put this in Leonard's pile?
As well. What is going on over here? No more sauce. No more. Not more. No more.
I gotta be up and out to the airport in about 6 hours, folks.
Yeah, we need to get some sleep, guys.
We need to take a little nap.
But, thank you for tuning in.
But, assuming everything goes well, Mariothon 5 will be at the end of May, so, and hopefully you'll get to see all of us again soon. So I will make that announcement at the beginning of April.
Yeah. Oh, thank you for coming in and hanging out. Thank you for the love, too. It's, you know, I've been so out of touch with the Bottle Crew that, I don't know, I feel weird coming back to it, you know? But
you should not feel weird about it at all.
So welcoming and supportive and just kick-ass. And I will be back in Bottle Crew. So. Bye, guys. Thank you again for a wonderful weekend.
Get it?